Oh, it does? I thought it was so smart. My father wasn't around. I swear that I'll be around for you. I'll do.
Yeah, what's up, Jada? Just give me 1 second. Alright, perfect. I'm playing with a controller this time, because that shit was moving around. Isn't it with a mouse and keyboard, it's not that fun. How are you doing, Jada?
Gods.
That basically is gonna get better with a mouse. Yeah, but I looked it up, and even people say that for better movement, use a controller, but for better aiming, use the mouse and keyboard. And in games like this, I prefer movement over aiming. I gotta So attack, dash, cast, special, R2 is pull, L2 is summon, R1 is interact, that's reload. Okay. You think he's just bored? Are your family's not doing anything for, well, for Christmas or something? Been here the whole time. I still don't know what the hell this is for. You call that a hit? Share. Okay. What? What you said, huh? Is the volume good? Do I need to do something? Attack a person, yeah. Yeah, I said, what, is your family not doing anything today?
Sweet release. The courtyard of the House of Hades is kept neat and orderly, in contrast to the terrifying sprawl that lies beyond.
It's not that orderly, really.
Oh, no, they're shitting. Oh, okay.
Tartarus, I won't be stuck here all my life.
Where the chamber reaches, not. Okay. Let's get some good.
Darkness, give me strength. It's her.
Oh.
It must be a mess. Let's see here. Hi there. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Why, hello, hello there, little godling. I have to say, you're quite the specimen, and so I've decided I shall aid you for the moment. You interested?
You already know what it is. Looking weak. This looks like a dude. Yeah, I think it's just the art style for the game. I think it's the same thing for, like, you know, it's the same thing like JoJo's. For at least status crush, at least for a second, speaks and deal at least 30% less damage. Oh. So my attack deals curse, I get 10 damage, special damage. I love it.
Interested? In the power to break hearts? Sure, I don't see why not. Shoo.
Each time the prince delves back into the underworld, its ever-shifting chambers realign to frustrate his attempts to perhaps map it out.
Built to ensure no one gets out. We'll see about that.
Now we're getting tired of seeing new characters to see a face on Toria. We're just now getting tired of that shit. I'm not getting tired of that shit. Ooh, that's almost fine. I don't know what that does, the circle.
Dead to the last.
That's always fine. Been. Like, I don't know. It hits it like it does damage, but like doesn't really do anything. Probably get to get something for it. So, when did I just lose interest in the cars? Like, shredding, I have been counting the song, but basically, I don't know why. Yeah, I don't know why people like it. It's weird.
She'll keep me going.
Oh, you fucking castle. Ooh. Whoa. Big and crisp. Oh. But if you press the special and then dash right afterwards, you dash while doing the special. That's interesting. Okay. I can definitely come up a bunch of times.
Who else? Who should I give this to?
Okay. There's like having a big family with the same faces as your brothers, fucking the names.
Waves, a trident. It's Uncle Number Two. It's got to be. Then, in the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Hoy there, little Hades.
Oh,
you
recognize
your uncle, do you not? We've a lot of catching up to do, but first things first. You get yourself out of that dour underworld. As for me, I'll see if I can stir things up a bit to cover your advance.
So I already have it for special. Oh, any movies in Shandori was a worth more. Your random sword. Okay. Your cast damage falls in the area and knocks them away. Let's look for a powerful range attack. Oh yeah, this is a second button.
Looks like I caught a big one. The power of the seas should be of help.
Okay, oh, so now it does something. Okay. There's our two creators in here. Hell yeah. Let's see. Oh, it's not something. Okay. That's good. I keep pushing circles for me. I keep wanting to press circle to dodge. Fucking Elden Ring, man.
That was close. This can unlock something back home.
What the fuck is that?
No, no.
Christ. Jesus Christ. That was no freaking joke.
Bloodless bastards got me.
Shades of the dead mill constantly within the house, complaining of their woes and seeking audience from any who would listen.
Yeah. But I get closer and they explode and they throw explosions. Like, what the fuck? What? Fucking gift something. Nice, I do.
Whoa, you just got killed by one of those bloodless inferno bomber skeleton type guys. Nice. I always wondered what would happen if you just kind of stood around while all their bombs went off.
Okay.
Didn't hear you come in.
You really ripped the lounge to pieces, boy? I hope you didn't get yourself in too much trouble. I'm sorry to have worried you like that.
The guilt-racked monster Cerberus admits to committing the crime, expressing some remorse for having implicated the incendiary prince.
She was watching. Who was watching?
Cheer up, boy. It'll be all right.
Even this guy? Oh, I guess.
You don't like it when I pet your other heads, huh? No.
Can you give it to him?
I see you've decided to come home. Changed your mind yet? Or looking for more pain and suffering?
More pain and suffering for sure. After all, you taught me to appreciate the finer things.
You keep telling yourself that, boy. But mark you my words. Sooner or later, this life that you have chosen for yourself shall teach you I was right.
Good talk. Good talk. Maybe you'll have something more affordable next time.
Yeah, shit.
Be strong. Achilles, is it really true that Cerberus ripped the lounge up right after I left? You must have gotten in a lot of trouble.
I only wish you could have seen it, lad. The place looked like a vineyard after a typhoon. Your lord father was livid, but he never gets so angry with the dog. Poor Dusa, though, she's picking the place up.
Oh no. I wonder what became of Dusa. She's always worried father's going to fire her, even without something like this. Those shades are always milling about.
Castle Death Benefits, what the fuck?
Wonder where Nyx went.
She's not here. Okay. I guess I'll give it to him.
Hey Achilles, look, this really isn't much, but here.
What does Medusa look like in here? I don't know, I haven't seen her yet.
This really is for me. You beat me to it then. As I had meant to give you this when next we spoke. Please, take it.
No.
Thanks so much, sir.
What the hell? Oh. Interesting. Yeah, I haven't seen anything about this game, so I really don't know.
I'll sleep when I'm dead.
You've died multiple times. What's the point of me being able to interact with a bad dead? I guess
I can't. So. Excellent.
Check the display case.
Got something new to try.
Wow, they 25% damage from the front, but take 10% damage from the back. Correctly, 25 encounters with this tool. Okay. Well, give me a second. Mikey is calling me. My God. You're on mic. Say hi.
Hi, Jada. I didn't say anything about you. I said nothing mean, just to be clear. Jada, you don't watch me. You only watch him. I don't know how to feel about that.
Yeah, of course. He says hi.
Well, your hi only means something when it's on my stream.
Damn. He said, damn, as always.
What you said?
He said, damn, as always. I watched both.
I'm heading to my sister's house now, so I'll probably be home by 8:30.
Okay.
Alright. I guess I'll let you go.
Alright then, man.
Have fun streaming.
I will. Bye. Bye.
Hang on, because I can.
Alright. Huh? Can you stream my well, he already left, but I'll let him know. Also remember that says hi, Jada.
Okay.
Do I have equipped?
My keepsakes.
Yes, okay. So I think minus 20, plus 10 from the back. Okay, that's not bad.
You're getting pretty strong, I'll give you that, boyo. Strong enough to smack a guy like me right up against the wall, and I'd go straight to pieces. Boom! You just remember, when you're duking it out, the walls are your friend.
Wow, how do you say hi?
Smack guys against walls. Sound advice as ever, mate.
Alright, so the siren thing for this is not the best. That's just such a high team. They're not here, I think. That's how you want to do backstab.
Miss me, boyo.
Alright, one more time.
Wasn't this a game of the year, right? For, I think, 2019? Oh, yeah, the back side.
I have to tell you something, little Hades. My relatives and I, we've been holding back one of our greatest gifts to see if you were worthy. And you are. My aid is yours. So call me if you need anything, especially to smash your enemies to bits.
Oh?
Oh, what's this?
Your call makes you search into foes while in progress. One second. Like damage. This is like the ultimate. Press R2 for Olympian aid. You have such a boon. Use one stock of your god gauge or all four stocks for a much stronger effect. So, your call.
The wrath of Poseidon at my beck and call.
Oh, I see. Press R2. Ooh, that's a passive and the other pass will help. Yeah, I don't know why. Wait, how does this work? It builds up very slowly. I think. Now I don't have it anymore. Okay. Wait, how does that work? Alright, whatever. That's weird. What is it? I think that's just health, right? I'll go for the money. Oh my god. Let's just keep going with these. What the fuck? Oh, that's a shop. Okay. Oh, 150? No. Alright, well.
Got to say, you are a sight for sore eyes there, Charon. So, looks like you're selling. Is that it? You come to help me out? Brilliant.
See you face to face. Until such time, however, this old means of keeping touch shall have to do. So you take care now,
Okay, so my attacks deal damage this week, my special this week. Doing my dash. on.
Beautiful.
Oh. Okay. Who was that? Who was what? Who's Zeus? Who else? Okay. You alright, yeah? I'm alright.
Ready, Lance?
Oh, these motherfuckers again.
They're all ready.
Jesus. Christ. My God. What am I supposed to do against these guys, man? Goddess, so what's up for babies? I finally beat this one. Okay, let's go.
I eagerly anticipate getting to meet you face to face someday, dear nephew. Just as soon as you can up and out of there.
So your cast is vile. A burst of shame might mean the boss is pitiful. See, now that sounds good. Your dash causes a lightning bolt to strike your foe. So after you take damage, your bow is struck by lightning. Ooh, that's also good.
I feel all tingly.
This time I've come. I got 6 health left, Jesus. I'm definitely going for the health. Granted, if I survive this. No. Don't you die. I forgot I had that, I'm not gonna lie. You scared me.
A palm of power.
Okay. Oh.
Delicious.
Oh, it's a power thing. Oh. Damage. I already have that. It's actually more damage than the curse. I already have it, but I guess I can do more damage. I already have this. But...
I see you there.
What the fuck? Survive for 45 seconds. Oh. Just have to design.
Exactly what I need.
It's just one use of death defying, so oh, that's good. That's all my money. Stacking plus from behind, game plus from your cast. Six encounters. I'm gonna go for this.
Should be useful.
That's a merchant, that should be money. Let's go for this. Okay.
Let's see what I can do with this sword.
Oh, it's an oh, your attack becomes a big shot with this damage. Your attack to points damage equals 5% of current money. Hold the attack to repeatedly. Sorry, repeatedly do 50% damage with your hit. I guess we'll do this.
My blade grows stronger.
Oh, I don't even like this. This is a downgrade. I mean, it does more damage. But like, how do I feel about this?
Beyond the present chamber lies the outermost perimeter of Tartarus, promising terrifying dangers far beyond the Underworld Prince's reckoning.
And I can reckon quite a bit. This is awkward.
Oh.
Halt, Zagreus. Not one step further.
Come on, Meg. Haven't we had more than enough of each other by now? Besides, don't you have someplace else to be?
There's a boss battle.
Your father sent me. All in all, I'd rather be on your bad side than his. Now you can turn back, like a good little man, or I can send you home the painful way. What'll it be?
I'll have to go with the painful way.
After my own heart.
Oh. Oh, are you kidding me? Summons? Nah.
I'll kill you where you stand.
Oh. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna be able to beat this. No. Oh, wait, hold up. Oh my god, what the fuck? Oh. I beat her?
Made it. Barely.
Oh! What the? Oh, yo. That's because of this shit, bro. Because of this shit. Oh my god. The fucking Zeus protection, man. Yeah, she did hit hard. But the Zeus protection, man. I don't know what the fuck this
might know what to do with this.
How many chambers is this? What do I see? Oh. Chamber 14, damn.
How did you?
Don't mind me, Father.
Restore 20 health. That's locked. That's locked.
Can wash away my wounds.
I'm not gonna get rid of any of these. These are all good. I'm gonna assume Hades is gonna be the final boss, probably.
None other than those in the trusted inner circle of Lord Hades are authorized to enter the intricate chambers connecting the vast regions of the underworld. But the prince decides to barge in anyway.
I barge where I please.
Mm. Okay.
Till next time, Tartarus. There.
Oh.
Getting
oh my god. I got a trophy. That's a line down. Next level, okay.
The once verdant plains of Asphodel are now engulfed in scintillating flame, having been flooded by the river Phlegethon, whose hideously superheated contents could bring death swiftly even to those resistant to most heat.
I'm only flame resistant, not flame proof.
Oh god. Alright, so don't go in there. Okay. I thought you couldn't go in there. What the fuck?
Wasn't this whole expanse once lush and green? Aside.
Holy shit, what the fuck?
Should have listened. This mark, almost like a bat wing. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Hey, boss, found you. Good. Hermes, at your service. Pleasure. You are the talk of Olympus. Normally, I wouldn't get mixed up, but for you, I'll be making an exception. Now, come on, we've both got places to be.
Okay, ooh, you move faster. So you start looking at 30, you move 100% faster for a little while. Or a guard can charge us up automatically. Super too cool. Fills us, you deal to damage and each encounter. Yeah.
Appreciate the lift, Lord Hermes, sir. Now let's go. All aboard. Wait, make us.
Okay.
Have to keep going.
Or health. I'm gonna die either way. Okay. I guess I'll go for this.
Skull crushes.
What?
No, wait.
How did that hit me? I was near it. What the fuck?
El programa ese que estamos haciendo
What do these shades have to say for themselves?
Welcome back. It's usually pretty quiet keeping watch over the pool of sticks back there, but it's sure been busy lately. Why, somebody else came through just earlier. You should have seen the look on my face when it wasn't you.
Glad to keep things interesting.
Corbett's knows of him, bestowing on him all their worthless blessings here within my realm. Our realm. Explain to me how exactly this is possible, Mix. Either your limitless power has considerably waned, or you are up to something.
Do not question my power, Hades. Your son was bound to be discovered the closer he came to the surface. The Olympians are pleased to know they have a distant relative and bid him welcome to their mountain. That is all. Their influence is very limited.
Lord of Darkness, do not speak to me about their influence. I've seen their influence firsthand. You've made a foolish mistake.
You would speak to me of foolish mistakes. You cannot change the course that has been set. Try all you like.
Mira, Ivania. Salió en el lado de acá. El lado tuyo, Manny. Inés, yo, Ivania. Digo, Ivania no, en el lado de Puki. Primero era Mar, primero es Manny. Después Inés, después tú, que son los prietos. Entonces, Ivana y la de Ivania. Y mira, cayó en el lado de acá. Hay que ver, yo tengo que ver cómo cayó la de Inés.
Jada says hi. Jada says hi.
Hi, Jada.
When are you
gonna come
visit?
I don't know.
It's...
What am I, composed entirely of gemstones?
I don't know, bro. Maybe this is the East Wing forward in gray. Sure,
what? Contractor, I have another job. This color ought to suit the hole back there.
Yeah, bien. Lo estoy pensando, lo que pasa es que no tengo en qué hacerlo.
Okay.
Voy a tener que hacer poquito en el cristal.
You are irritating me, boy.
You keep an eye on father for me, boy. Don't let him sour up everyone's mood.
Cerberus promises to do exactly that, in his own way.
You are the best, you know that, don't you, boy? Achilles, sir. I got a relic of some sort out there. A globule of ancient blood which formed after I fought with Megara. Is this really the Titan's blood I found?
As far as I know, yes, lad. That it is. Though whose exactly, I'm not so sure. You'd best hang on to it and keep it safe. Your weapons. They shall thirst for it and drink it up. Not yet, perhaps, but soon.
Well, I wasn't about to drink it.
He's not running anymore, is he not? No, he's not. Oh, this is open now.
Hey, the lounge is open.
A commemorative board adorns one of the stoic walls within the lounging area, celebrating and proclaiming the accomplishments of those who serve Lord Hades best of all.
Won't ever see my face up on that wall, I guess.
Gonna just beef your ass.
When the prodigal son returns, everyone's saying I went easy on you, Zag.
Don't worry, Meg. I eventually managed to get home the painful way after all.
Look, I've a reputation to uphold. If you pass me again like that, you best go all the way. Now leave me be and don't think you're gonna be so lucky next we meet out there.
Hmm. Okay.
The prince himself. You want to talk to me? Me?
Medusa. Oh,
wow.
Well, it's not Medusa, but
I just want to say the lounge looks wonderful, as good as new. Better. I hope it's not been too much trouble patching up.
I have to clean the rafters.
Thanks for all your hard work.
Hmm. I can give her a gift too.
Greetings, chef.
Greetings, broker.
Oh, interesting. So I get keys, I can get these things. Okay.
No, this is for me. You really shouldn't have. You're spoiling me rotten.
I just happen to think you deserve better than you've got down here, Achilles.
Okay.
It's never bedtime here.
Oh, shadow presence.
All set.
Okay, so I should do backstab damage, not anything. Mm-hmm.
Keepsakes hold power. Path toward the surface lies somewhere beyond all that.
I've reached 20. I wonder how far it is.
Hey, pal, watch where you throw those bloodstone things of yours. You drop them, you go pick them up, you understand? But if somebody gives you grief, you got my permission to chuck one right in his eye.
I'll just aim generally for the midsection, since the eyes are a lot harder to hit in my experience.
You know what?
Coronacht hungers.
Let's try it out. Fuck it.
Bye, everyone.
That's a star away from over here. Really?
A divine arrow. There's only one heavenly archer I know of. Well, several, really. Anyway, in the name of Hades, I accept this message.
I heard about you. Look, I'm not like all the others on Olympus. The power of the hunt helps keep me company, so maybe it'll help you too.
It is stronger with 90% chance to deal critical damage. Oh. Your cast takes 10% chance to deal critical damage. Your dash strike deals more damage.
The power of the hunt sounds like good company to keep.
I don't know how I feel about this stupid ball. No, oh,
good enough to eat.
Okay.
Now what?
I'm gonna use this as a shotgun.
Father won't miss a couple coins.
That's the shot. Oh, decent. Sure. I'm sure you're gonna shake the other one.
Oh, you man, you lose more fucking money.
You get.
Oh, I can keep them like this. Oh,
how fares your feud against my crusty elder brother lately? Good? Big Hades, he is disagreeable with all of us, not just with you. So don't you take it personal and stick with me.
There's more damage and knocks close away. Oh, that's really good, actually. Next level way. Random assortment.
Poseidon's strength.
Silent again.
Whose favor to choose?
Oh, I have to choose. What's that called?
I'm grateful.
And I'm quite impervious to harm, but I don't think the same is true for you.
Sorry, Uncle Poseidon.
Any longer, don't you think, nephew? Here, take my blessing like you should have in the first place.
Alright. See the replace? Your boom would knock away effects also sure flows. Okay. So they're gonna take damage while moving. Okay. I guess I'll go with that.
Gotta focus.
Fuck this bow, man. This bow sucks.
I've got to stop walking on spikes like that.
Mm-hmm.
No.
Oh, hey there, Dusa. How's your endless toil treating you?
Mr. Hypnos, do you maybe think that you could, you know, keep an eye on the procession line before Lord Hades, like you were supposed to?
Oh, that's no problem. I can definitely do that. I'll just add it to the list.
Good, then. Glad we had the chance to chat. Now, maybe get some sleep or something. You look pretty beat.
Get on it, Hypnos.
Back again.
I will use Hanzo first and my servants. Just keeps a kind of war, as you know. Chambers may go down and infant trial. First, you should work more or less faster, you slay the full guard. Which facts will promise me that's a bond to two strong souls. That's a little in the core. Contains strangers to the past if you look closely.
The shifting chambers of the underworld ought to be a little livelier with this.
You are distracting me. What did I tell you, boy? Ever wasteful of your time and mine. How fares my underworld,
I don't know how you can stand it.
Well, at least some things are running smoothly still. Next you go to die again, do give the tortured souls out there my warm regards.
Where's Cerberus?
Not the doggle.
Achilles, sir. There's something I've been wondering about your codex. The words are yours, and yet it's through my actions that I'm able to absorb them.
Jada.
Is that how mortal scriptures always work?
Ah. You have to understand, lad. I've been here in your father's realm for quite some time. My documented learnings became bound to me, much like the spear, you see. You can undo those bindings over time. Thus, my knowledge can be yours, whatever it amounts to.
I see. I think. I'm grateful for it, sir.
What? For me? I can't accept something like this, lad. You know that.
Come on, Achilles, live a little, such as you're able. I won't tell if you won't tell.
You have met most of your Olympian relatives by now, child. Although the power of their blessings is fleeting here, they shall continue to support you as long as necessary.
They all still think I'm headed to join them on Olympus. That's why they're helping me.
They are helping you because you are family. Family with whom they do not yet have a complicated past.
It's getting complicated pretty fast. What are these shades up to now?
The lounging area within the House of Hades is a dismal place to be, in spite of its intended purpose to enliven the house's grim inhabitants.
It's better than nothing. Anything good?
Can't sleep.
I'm growing stronger. Which to choose? My blade.
Hey Skelly, you look like you know your way around Tartarus. Found some of this ancient Titan blood out there, and I was looking to score some more.
Ah, you come to the right place regarding that there, pal. It's your mean weapons back there that can find this stuff. Once you get all the way through Tartarus with one, that's all the blood you're gonna get. For the time being, anyhow.
How am I supposed to keep track of which weapons I've earned these with, then?
I don't know. There's always the invention of writing stuff down. You'll figure something out.
Again. Sound.
This is a new one.
That was revelry? People having a good time? Well, sure then. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I'll accept this message.
Hey there, Zagman. How's it going? Look, you have got to get here with the rest of us already. We've been saving you a spot. Let me see what I can do. Make life a little sweeter for you in the meantime.
Your attacks for hangover. In 4 seconds, you can keep taking damage. Effect can stack up to 5 times. Ooh. That's not. That's really good, actually. Especially for excitement. Your cast allows a large explosion bursting to festive frog. Within 50 stones falls in the area for.
Leave it to the god of wine to lighten things up around here.
Oh, yeah. Minus 21 HP. Okay, just
so all I need to do is sacrifice some of my life essence to go in here. I don't see why not. Who or what is that?
The deepest reaches of the underworld. The void from which all life and consciousness sprang forth during the dawn of time. The realm of chaos. A land almost unseen even to denizens of Death's kingdom.
Could you keep it down?
Huh.
This is not someone I recognize. So, in the name of Hades, hello. May I ask who's calling?
Oh. What the fuck?
Have we met?
Oh, we have met in a way. I know everybody here and there. You wish to leave this place, and then it is
my wish to make your doing so a little bit more interesting. And if you encounter the Olympians someday, do give them my regards.
Okay. The next fire chamber. Chamber rewards previous after the dash strength with strength down each time you cast get hit for minus 1 hour. Afterwards, when you find what perfect function. But the next one counts each time you attack get hit for your special damage.
Extract the benefits a few chambers from now. More brimstones. Let's deal some death. From chaos has a new effect.
Any blank and blank you find are worth 50. Oh, that's how that works. Okay, I see.
Your father Hades and my father Zeus have not communicated in some time, and Zeus refuses to explain. Something transpired between the two of them. Perhaps you know better than I.
Special is stronger and can deflect. That's good. It does just damage and can deflect. So you take damage. Damage was around you and briefly deflect.
The shield of light.
A key. Let's see what this is.
Your Highness.
The fuck?
Hey, Princette. Must look like I'm slacking off with the old boulder here, but I was just getting back on my feet. The Fury sisters don't often leave me be. Where'd they go, anyway? And, what are you doing here?
Oh, you know, just out on a little stroll is all. Do me a favor, though. You see the Fury sisters, let them know I was headed down the way I came from, will you?
Oh, I'll let them know, all right. I hear you loud and clear, Your Highness. I'll just go about my business now, and you take care. Easy does it.
Cheers, mate. Hit the spot.
That sound never gets old. Farewell, Linus.
The gods.
I'm more damage for 6. Special damage for 7. Ares.
Let's go, lads.
You have slain more than 100 foes since you began your quest. You have, for I am keeping count, and I am most impressed.
Okay. Your special doesn't do damage. The revival can take perfect damage. This, after slaying a foe, your next attack or special deals more damage. That's pretty good. Your attack special and cast of dealing more damage. It's 13%.
The war is on.
Damage boost.
A cathonic key. This can unlock a weapon back at home. Do not mess with me right now.
Jesus Christ.
Charon's shop. Fine day to you as well there, mate. Now let's have a look at your supplies, shall we?
Yeah, you match.
This. Just because Chaos is giving me the power to crush you doesn't mean they're getting involved with this, does it?
You don't know who or what you're dealing with. Ask Nyx about them for me sometime. Here, I'll give you a chance to ask her very soon.
Jesus.
Ah, oh, cheers for that, Meg.
Such a shame. Have you yet satisfied your foolish urges? Perhaps a lashing from the Fury's whips would set you straight.
I had it out with them already, thanks.
Such nonsense. First you defy me openly, and now you lie. On my next meeting with the Furies, we'll have a word about all this. You rest assured.
Wish I could be there to see your face. Work is approved upon my father's name. Not like he's paying any heed.
Won't that your birthright give you better sense?
How's everything been going lately, boy? What's the good word?
The Underworld Prince's casual inquiry serves but to frustrate the Infernal Hound, as none of his three heads possess the gift and curse of speech.
You're my good boy, yes you are. Say, I was wondering, Achilles, any news of Orpheus of late? I've not seen him around here in some time. He's still paying his dues?
That I believe he is, lad. Your father, he was none too pleased with him last time I saw him here. I tried my best to simmer down the situation, but you know how it goes. I hope your father cuts his sentence short.
I hope so too. If you do see him, tell him I said hi.
You have returned.
Nix, sometimes I get the impression the Olympians look down on those of us born of the underworld. Is that my imagination, or what do you make of it?
The gods of Mount Olympus tend to think themselves above us, child. Or so your father often likes to say. He alone was relegated to this realm, and grew resentful of his relatives on high.
I can't imagine him otherwise.
Stay, even though you don't want to live here anymore, Your Highness.
And there she goes again. I want to go lie down. I can get stronger.
So there are some quick succession. Oh, hell yeah.
I feel different.
Okay.
It is the dead of night. Or the approximation of it in the realm of Hades. Prince of the Underworld, Zagreus, rises from a fitful slumber with much mischief on his mind.
Mischief? Me? I was just going to have a little look through Father's stuff.
All is quiet at this time. Ever dreaming Hypnos put a spell upon the house, as willful Zagreus had asked of him. All are fast asleep, save for the prince. It is exactly as he planned.
Lower your voice, old man. I'm trying to be sneaky here.
He ventures toward the stately throne of his lord father, half expecting to be caught, but ill expecting what he is about to find.
I said shut up, old man.
He does not know exactly what he seeks. He only knows that something always has felt off to him, that he does not belong. Who is he, really? Lord Hades never would indulge such questions. So Prince Zagreus would find out for himself.
Not listening.
He rifles through his lord father's possessions. There is not much of any import there. Ledgers and administrative parchment work. Correspondence from Olympus which he had ignored. No trace of any reference to his son. But then is the note. Written finally in a hand and voice the likes of which the prince had never seen or heard.
Hades, I can no longer tolerate my life here in this place. So I'm leaving, even if it kills me. I won't be returning to Olympus. If there is a place where I belong in this world, it must be somewhere between heaven and hell. Perhaps it's on the coast and has a little garden. Take care of Cerberus. I shall miss him. Persephone.
Thus did Prince of the Underworld Zagreus absorb the contents of this hidden letter, written in his mother's hand.
His mother's hand? My mother's hand? Wait, what? You're saying this Persephone, that she's my mother? But father always said that Nyx was that liar. He lied to me. They both did. All my life.
Thus did the prince discover, inadvertently, the well-kept truth about his lineage. Entirely by chance, this did occur. Persephone, the one-time queen of all the underworld. Where had she gone? And why? Engulfed by newfound questions and his rage, the prince decided to confront his lord and master.
You... why? You... you're... Nyx, you're not my mother. All this time, you and my father, you... you lied to me?
Oh, my dear child. So now you know. So now you know. But only half the truth. I can explain the rest, so... please. It never was my wish to hurt you.
Mother, I wonder, will you even remember me?
Little tip, boyo. You find any coinage while you're out there, you'll be sure to pawn it off to that old Chiron boatman guy. Use it or lose it, pal. Use it or lose it.
Thanks, mate. Note to self, always spend everything I earn instead of ever saving. Can't open this yet. Which one?
Damn.
Through all that, the way to the surface.
Ya bien. Yeah. Yo hice Reisir y ya está hablando con José, ¿verdad? Él lo ha comido, yo se lo he dado.
I'm pretty sure, yeah.
¿Verdad que sí? En Nueva York, claro que sí. Que tú dijiste, eso es como lasaña. Yo digo que son Siri con carne molida y queso en el horno. No, pero lo voy a hacer con ajo blanco, ¿eh?
A ver.
Pero deja que esté, se que lo meto al horno. Cuando tienes un televisor ahí, cuando estás cañando los ojos ahí. Él no oye, él está metido en el audífono.
Ya, pero
no. Porque no se le hacen los ojos ahí.
Mm-hmm. I mean, I am live, but...
Ya no
le dejes
el monte también.
Ready.
Family.
Oh.
Death is your only family. Death and I. Best get accustomed to the both of us.
No, not on your life.
Interesting. That's gonna be a last one.
So you are summoned to Hades by that Nyx, the night goddess, is that correct, nephew? Well, I suppose she's closest to a queen as your lord fathers like to find down there. I tried to match him up with some more wholesome types, but no, and here we are.
Slaying boss of your enemy, your past is a shame on me.
This to unlock a weapon.
Yes. Sighted.
Witches.
Oh, is that what he's talking about?
Zeus already has endowed you with his thunderous might. Well, you shall soon forget about all that after a taste of this.
Normalmente cuando tú vas a una fiesta así, que se mezclan boricua y americano, como cuando tú vas a una fiesta a casa de Bobby, pues tú te vas a encontrar eso. Vas a encontrar el Bay City, ajo blanco y ensalada de codito, ensalada de papa, porque son mezclas americano y... Déjate caer un tía arriba de la cerveza.
Hands up.
Expanses hidden in darkest corners of the underworld stretch well past the notice of Lord Hades himself. And yet, the interfering prince somehow discovers passage there.
Wasn't all that hard to find, really.
This link falls tough and firm upon my inclusion. Gives up us chance to be rare or better. For counters, you face plus 51% more enemies. Afterwards, any cognitive chances are worse for 50%, and then counter you take plus 22% damage. Afterwards, your attack deals plus 34% damage. Okay. I think so.
Of these upon Olympus. You lads again, huh?
Hey, I once heard Lord Hades has in his employ the greatest hero of the Trojan War. You happen to know anything about that? I'm kind of a fan. You see Achilles, tell him he's the best for me.
Your dash strike deals more damage. Okay. Your cold fire just gain arrow with less than 5% chance. Any damage you deal has a chance to be cool. Or the dash strike.
The dead better hide. Must be the fountain chamber I commissioned back at home. Mine now.
Place of calm and respite, whilst perhaps unimaginable in the underworld, occasionally is to be found, in fact.
And not a moment too soon.
good enough to eat.
Stubborn, aren't you? Maybe my whip might make you reconsider whatever it is that you're attempting here.
Your whip's not been all that persuasive in the past.
Maybe persistence will pay off for both of us. Come then.
You win this round, Meg.
Oh. Oh, wow, so Megara herself got you last time. That must have been intense. She's fast and strong and beautiful. And, anyway, I hope the fates are nicer to you next time.
Yeah, I hope so, too.
Welcome home, boy. You're late for dinner. Or breakfast, or whatever blasted meal's next.
That's all right, Father. I'm not feeling very hungry at the moment.
I've asked repeatedly for the construction of a sundial, but every time they tell me no, can you believe it? Your impertinence with me inspires awe.
Well, approved.
Should make a nice enough addition to my chambers.
What are we supposed to do with that?
Prices are a little steep there, I must say.
Prince, your father, I think he's pretty steamed right now about something, so maybe you could say
with
him, or I could tell him you're not here.
That's quite all right, Dusa. I'm not afraid of him, and neither
should you. ¿Quién es el crítico más grande mío de comida?
Just doing my job.
Exacto.
Here, Prince.
Pregúntale cómo quedó mi arroz con dulce. Mira, pendejo.
¿Qué lo vio? No lo hizo bien, de verdad. Quedó cabrón.
Mi primera vez, mi primer intento, y me quedó.
Achilles, sometimes I fear that Father, if he learns that you've
been
eating me, not be generous with you.
The father's still getting caught up with work that I created for him in my mortal days. Besides, there's nothing he can take from me. We have a mutual arrangement, he and I.
I hope you're right.
Ah, now this is something, lad. I'd hate to think that you've returned to bring me this just for my sake. Though I'm grateful, really.
You've always been there for me, Achilles. Even when Father pushed me away. This is nothing. I don't think I can ever repay you.
Okay. How many more hearts, man?
No.
Fill up all the way?
Are you still here, Jada? Apagué el video de la que lo estaba haciendo y dije, ah, no, se le agoró mucho. Y Severus must be asleep somewhere.
I hear the actual quest in Jada.
Hey, welcome.
Okay, I guess we're actually fostered.
Nix, do you know anything about a softly spoken gentle being under the guise of chaos? They approached me recently and offered me a boon of sorts.
Primordial chaos. Indeed, I know them well. They must have taken interest in your quest. I would advise that you beware their offerings, though know that chaos, whilst a trickster, is not a deceiver.
I understand, I think. More decor.
A beautifully decorated, subtly enchanted ball containing traces of the hapless prince's past attempts to flee the underworld now accents a particularly cluttered corner of his room.
Always wanted my own scrying pool. As many chances as it takes.
Oh. 8 and false and 600 nights. Okay.
Can't sleep.
I'm gonna sleep.
Safe.
Yes. Okay.
Finally. You know something, boyo? I think you could do a real number on one of these columns holding up this place and bring the whole thing down in just a few swipes. Boom, boom, boom. And hate to be standing near one of them if you did.
Yep. Wreck my father's finely crafted architecture every chance I get. That I can do for sure. Let's see here. Aegis, Shield of Chaos, lend me your power.
Wanna try that thing out?
Sure.
Ready as I'll ever be. My weapon's hidden talents.
Your move rush charges off the fast and move rush, steadfast, or piercing shove of these 80 damage. dash strike gives an damage to armor area.
I should do it. Hello.
Hello.
Benicio.
Okay. I can use this to unlock a weapon.
What feels like a shield? How much is that weapon?
Share the same demeanor nor see eye to eye, though all of us, I think, wish you the best.
Special strong can deflect. Your cast damages foes in a small area and can deflect your dash deals. Okay, I guess I'll do this.
Your wisdom guide me. First.
Lady Aphrodite.
I cannot help but wonder, dearest, why Lord Hades would have kept your mere existence hidden from us all this time. Perhaps he knew that once you met us, you would stop at nothing to come seek us out.
I think it's one damage, and it looks weak. You cast this one, cast this one damage. And, so we are.
Love and loss.
Did she? Sounds exactly like something she'd do. She has a knack for trouble. So let's just stay focused here.
¿Quieres más? ¿Estás seguro? Okay. Yo nada, ahora voy a sentarme a comerme, a comer yo. Ah, el tembleque. Voy a hacer. Yo, José me va a llevar mañana a buscar maicena. Hey.
Thank you.
like the one my good sister Athena likes to flash around. You have much better taste.
Violence.
More numbskulls.
Good for the health.
Thank you guys for watching. Bye.